Both teams went to a shootout in their last game. Flyers with the win in Boston. Capitals lost in a shootout to the Arizona Coyotes on Monday.
And actually, they almost won that. They had tied it up after being down by three and scored a goal by Oshie with just, you know, with a little time remaining, but they declared it offside on a review, right call. First round. And then they lost in the shootout.
Jake Voracek is up first for Philadelphia.
Jake Voracek is the first shooter for the Flyers.
Here we go. First up in the shootout. It is Voracek. He deeks and misses the net.
No goal, Voracek.
I don't know if he probably have a better angle, Brian, but it looks like he had him beat here. He just missed the net. It rolled off the end of his stick. And Voracek made a heck of a move and then couldn't quite finish it off with a rolling puck.
Mike, you were there in Sochi when TJ Oshie put on a show in the shootout at the Olympics. Oshie moving in on Hart. He scores.
Incredible patience by Oshie. I mean, he's got so much confidence, head up. And the five hole is one of those areas where he likes to go in, and Hart doesn't even get a piece of it. I mean, that is just a heck of a shot with quick hands by Oshie.
Claude Giroux, second Flyer shooter. Holtby cuts down the angle. Giroux stops and scores.
A little different. Came in with some pretty good speed, some good juice, put the brakes on right there, and just waited to see what he could find. Perfectly placed over the glove of Holtby. Interesting style, Brian.
Well, you can see Holtby just kept drifting back after he stopped, and that's what opened up that top lane.
Evgeny Kuznetsov zigzags his way in. Kuznetsov deeks and scores.
Score, Kuznetsov.
Well, these are some quick hands by Kuznetsov, and gets it from his backhand to his forehand. Awfully quick, and then elevates it. That's the key. I mean, watch Hart's blocker. It's there. But Kuznetsov is able to get it above it. Terrific move.
Capitals 2 for 2. Sean Couturier, third Flyers shooter. He misses the net. Capitals win the game 2-1. Caps go 2 for 2 in the shootout. Oshie and Kuznetsov beat Connor Hart. Flyers go 1 for 3. The Washington Capitals now 11-0-2 over their last 13 games. Holtby getting a piece of it with his right pad. Thanks for watching Wednesday Night Hockey presented by New Amsterdam Vodka. Capitals in a shootout.